What is freedom of speech? For you, it might be as easy as writing a letter to your congressman. But for a health insurance lobbyist, free speech isn't free.
So what have I got to do to earn this?
Absolutely nothing.
Last year, the health sector spent $650 million expressing their opinions to lawmakers. Did your freedom of speech cost that much?
Where's all this competition we've heard?
Then why don't you shut up and let them do the talking?